A Holter monitor is a small electrocardiography device that tracks heart rhythms and records heartbeats. Pre-procedure, men are recommended to shave off excessive chest hair. After applying gel on the chest, the technologist will place electrodes that sense your heartbeat. The technologist then connects the electrodes to a recording device with several wires and instructs you on how to wear the device. Once monitoring begins, you must wear the Holter monitor during all times of the day and night. Please remember to wear loose-fitting clothes and not wet the monitor. Keep distance from metal detectors, magnets, microwave ovens, etc. Holter monitoring is usually recommended for 24 to 48 hours and is painless and non-invasive. Once the monitoring period is over, you have to come back to OPD to have the electrodes removed. Reports are issued after 3 hours of the detachment of the device.